Family and friends gathered in Tuscaloosa, Alabama to mourn the loss of 22-month-old Cooper Harris. The funeral comes as new information sheds more light on his father, Justin Ross Harris, charged with murder and second-degree child cruelty for leaving Cooper in a hot car for several hours. Harris remains in jail but was allowed to call in to his son's funeral. He sobbed as he thanked funeral guests for their support for his son. A new search warrant says Harris told police he used the internet to research child deaths inside vehicles and what temperature it needed to be for death to occur.
The investigative information suggests the manner of death is homicide.
According to the warrant, Harris says he searched the internet about child death in a car because he was fearful that this could happen. Harris pleaded not guilty to all charges last week and originally told police he simply forgot his son in the back seat. Police paint a different picture from Harris, saying that on June 18th, he intentionally left Cooper in the blazing hot car, never taking him to daycare. They say Harris went to work and even returned to the car on his lunch break, but never moved the child. Then they say shortly after 4 p.m., he drove the car to a shopping center where he called for help. His wife defended him at Cooper's funeral, saying, "Am I angry with Ross? Absolutely not. Ross is and will be, if we have more children, a wonderful father." Investigators went to Harris's home and seized electronics like computers and an iPhone, as well as a Hyundai car.
I think the information on the computer at this point is probably the most damning evidence they have.
I'm Mary Muller reporting.